Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Ashim. This is today's deadlift workout video. I warmed up to a relative max of 495 and then I did two sets of three reps with 455. My lower back pain kicked in on the second set of 455 for three, and I spoke to Eric. Thankfully he was available and he told me to shut it down, so I stopped my workout at that point. What I'm going to be doing henceforth from here on out is, the plan is going to still be the same. Work up to relative max, do a bunch of volume work after that, starting with 455 and then slowly bumping up the weight. I want to do that, but this lower back pain is annoying me, and it's on my left side near the waist, not near the spine, and it's more towards the surface. Last week was very, very sharp and it hurt upon, like if I touched my lower back, or the right medical term is palpate. If I palpated my lower back, there was pain. This time there's nothing like that. It's just, so I think it's improving. So next week is going to be a deload workout. I'm going to work up to 505 and call it a day. From that, after that workout, I don't think I'm going to be warming up to a relative max. I think I'm going to be doing 475 for 3, like you saw me do right now, which was awesome. I'm very happy I got 475 for 3 actually. This is a huge, this makes me feel okay. I know I got 475 for 3. Heck, I could do 475 for 3 sets of 3. So that's exactly what I'm talking about. So instead of doing this 495 for 1, which was also awesome, but instead of doing this 495 for 1 relative max, what I will be doing is more volume work with doubles and singles, not triples, because I think triples are tripping me up in terms of my lower back pain. So I'm going to be doing singles and doubles with 475 or 455, I'm not sure. So we'll work up to 475 for 3, and we're just going to take each workout by itself. There's not going to be, yeah, that's actually the best way to describe this, because there's no set plan, there's nothing set in stone. I'm going to work out for as long as I can till the pain sets in, and I know the pain will set in. So whenever it does, I'm going to stop. I think in about 4 to 6 weeks, everything should sort of balance itself out, because you guys got to realize, although there's lower back pain, and as I'm lifting it up, it's blinding. Although this pain is there, my bar speed is fantastic off the floor or whatever. It's really smooth. It's like any other lift that I've ever done before. There's no deviation in terms of my form or the way everything is looking. So I think all of the other surrounding muscles are kicking in, and they're compensating for this weakness that is there in my left side of my lower back. But beyond a certain point, even those muscles are getting overworked and they're shutting down. So, and at the same time, this lower back injury is of course healing itself, because I'm taking the necessary steps to allow it to heal. So that's exactly what I'm going to be focusing on. I'm going to shut down the workout as soon as the pain sets in. This is my warm-ups, 445 for 9. I'm going to go through all of my warm-ups. This is a really short video compared to my normal videos, because there's not much that I had to do today. I'm pretty happy with how things turned out, because I got 475 for 3, which was a gamble. And if you guys watch that clip again, you guys will notice that when I pick it up, I'm not sure whether I'm going to get 2 or 3 reps. So I'm sitting over there, I'm bent over the bar, I'm preparing, I'm about to lift off. And I'm thinking, maybe I'll do 2, maybe I'll do 3. I want to do 3. In my notebook, I've written down 3. My goal is to do 3, but you never know, because this pain, it just suddenly hits me. It's not like it builds up or there's a pressure point, and then it's not like that. It just hits me. So 495 for 1 also, there was no pain. There was no pain at all till 455 for 3. The first set, on the second or the third rep, I felt a little bit of a pain, but I was like, whatever, I can still do one more set. And I did, and then the second set that I did, yeah, I had to bite the pain right from rep number 1. Rep 1 is normally the most painful. Rep 2 is a little less. Rep 3, I feel like, whoa, where is the pain? And I know I can do rep 4 and 5, but I know as soon as I'm done doing those 5 reps, oh, and I stand back up, the pain is going to set in. So I'm playing it safe. I'm going to be conservative. And hopefully this injury will work itself out. I got to keep trying. This is what life is about, right? It's not going to be easy for me to get, but I'm going to do it. And 505 for 1 is going to be a deload aim. Next week, I should get it. And thanks a lot for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. I love your support. Thank you.